Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the fourth episode to create an e-commerce website using WooCommerce. In the previous episode, we worked on the header. Today, we'll create a custom template and set it as a home page. In order to create a custom template, go back to your project folder, go to WP Content, Themes, eFashion, Templates, and then you can copy any one of the template file and then rename it to template-home. You can now open this template in your text editor and you can remove all the unnecessary information and write the template name as homepage. You can close your PHP and then here I just want to write echo and some content saying this is my custom homepage. Now let's refresh the site and it is not working because we still have one more step to follow. So go back to your admin panel, click on pages and then open your home page. Then inside this page attribute you can see template. So if you click on that template you will see the home page template that we have created. So click on that and then click on update. Now the final thing we need to do is go to setting and reading and then click on this static page, and in this home page you have to choose home, and in the post page you have to choose blog. Click on save changes and then refresh the site. Custom template is now working, but we are missing header, footer and footer widget. So open your template again. I will just cut my content for the time being and instead I want to show header, so I will use get header, refresh, and you can see your header over here. Then for footer you have to use get underscore footer. Footer is showing. Now let's add my content as well. And finally let's add the footer widget. Footer widget is coming from this template parts and footer menu widget.php. So I will just write the path over here. Now refresh the site. and you can see your footer widget as well. Great! Your custom template is now working with header, footer and footer widget. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on Hero Carousel using Slick.js and custom post type UI. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.